In this video, we'll solve this question. Given the equation 6th root of 10 minus a plus 4th root of 2 minus b equals a plus b minus 12, then solve the equation for a plus 3b. Then how to solve this question? We're going to start from the left-hand side first. First, because the root 6 is an even number, that means the part under the root is bigger than or equal to 0. So that means 10 minus a is bigger than or equal to 0. That means a is less than or equal to 10. So we can label this one as a result 1. Same here. Because root 4 is even number, that means under the root, so this part is bigger than or equal to 0. So that means 2 minus b is also bigger than or equal to 0. That means b is less than or equal to 2. So we can label this one as a result 2. Now let's combine result 1 with result 2. So we're going to do result 1 plus result 2. Then we have just a plus b, then less than or equal to 10 plus 2. That's 12. So then we can label this one as result 3. Now let's look at the right-hand side of the equation. Because the left-hand side, so this one is bigger than or equal to 0. This one is bigger than or equal to 0. So that means that the right-hand side is also bigger than or equal to 0. So now let's write down the right-hand side. So then the right-hand side, a plus b minus 12 is bigger than or equal to 0. Then both sides plus 12. Then we have a plus b is bigger than or equal to 12. Then we mark this one as a result 4. So now let's combine result 3 with result 4. So combine result 3 and the result 4. So now you see from the result 3, then we have a plus b is less than or equal to 12. Then from the result 4, so a plus b is bigger than or equal to 12. So that means a plus b can only be 12. Then we mark this one as a result 5. Now let's solve this one for a. Then from here, solve for a, then a equals 12 minus b. Now let's look at the result 2. Because the result 2 is b is less than or equal to 2. So now let's put the result 2 here. Because b is less than or equal to 2. So then here, so then we write 12. So if we use a 2 replace a b, then minus 2. So minus number, this number is bigger, so then this part is smaller. So then here is bigger than or equal to. So then this one equals 10. So that means we have 10 a is bigger than or equal to 10. Then we have the result a is bigger than or equal to 10. Then we mark this one as a result 6. But then take a look at the result 1. So what's the result 1? So result 1 is a is less than or equal to 10. So now let's put down the result 1 here. But the result 1, okay, but from the result 1, so we have a is less than equal to 10. So now let's take a look at these two. So a is bigger than equal to 10, a is less than or equal to 10, so that means a can only be 10. So this is the result for a. So next, use a 10 to replace a in the result 5, put here. So then we solve for b. So then here, just from the result 5, then here just 10 plus b equals 12. Then we have b equals 2. So now we have a solution for both a and b. So now let's take a look at the original question. The original question is, what is the value of 3a plus 3b? So then we have a value, we have a solution for a. That's 10, then plus 3b, b is 2. Then simplify, answer is 16. Then 16 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.